In this video, I will show you two ways through which you can change the WhatsApp new status interface back to the old style. So this is following a recent update made on WhatsApp whereby the status posts now appear more of like Instagram stories. So therefore, I will show you how you can change this back to the old way. Now for the first solution, one of the reasons as to why you have this new interface is because there are channels you follow on WhatsApp. So the first solution therefore is for you to make sure that you unfollow every channel that you're following. So for example, I'm going to unfollow this channel. So once you do that, instantly your status style will switch back to the old one. So that is the first solution. Now in the second solution, in case you're not following any channel but you still have that new status interface, then you have to select one of the channels that you can follow, and once you do that, instantly the status style will switch back to the old one. So those are the two options available at the time of recording this video, but I'll still keep you updated on more solutions, so be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates. And also, you can check this other video on how to hide channels that you don't want to be recommended in your status tab.